How's it going, everyone? This is Trainer Connor. We're finally back with another Wi-Fi battle video. I've just been really busy with life right now, which is why I haven't been posting all that much. But thank you for the patience, everyone. We're back at it with another Wi-Fi battle versus my best friend, Ruinsway. Awesome battler, awesome opponent, awesome friend, in fact. We're using the same theme team as what I've been using for the past few uploads here against my opponent, who actually has a very good, solid, balanced theme team as well. So, here he begins with a Mega Garchomp, and the only Pokemon that could take any physical move would be my physically defensive Meganium. You see there, I can take a Dragon Claw, okay, and here I actually go with a Toxic, expecting the Ninetales to come in. That might have been an obvious play. Here he goes with a Swords Dance, and that immediately worried me because nobody cannot take a hit outside of my physically defensive Meganium. That does a crap load after two Swords Dances, or just one rather, and I still take it. I go with Giga Drain to put some more damage onto him, and I am going to lose my Meganium, but this way I can get a free switching to my Aston, which would be my Starmie. So Aston is going to come in saying, hey, I can go with an Ice Beam and KO you. And I could have gone into Psyshock instead, but we also have to deal with a Vaporeon. So Vaporeon is apparently specially defensive because that Psyshock did a lot more than I was expecting it to. And I just get blown away by a Shadow Ball. So this apparently is a choice best or something like that of a Vaporeon, which I haven't really seen much. You see those defensive sets, but that was so 5th generation. So I'm expecting him to switch out. He goes into Konya, which is his Fortis, which is a very nice shiny Fortis. Go with Volt Switch and my Wise Glasses Raikou, which Raikou, by the way, it bluffs the choice specs, but I'm not actually, so that's awesome. Here I go with a Mega Hagon here. Go with that Mega Evolution. I could have gone for Stealthos. We do end up going on for that later on, but he goes for Protect. Now I wish I could have gone my Stealthos. But I went for Iron Head to put some damage onto him, but yeah, he protects. So he switches out and goes into his, I guess, his own physical wall, Kangrowth. I do set up Stealthos expecting that to be the case, I guess. And here I go into Hurricane this Kangrowth, which I was going to, but Tornadus kind of misses Hurricane a couple of times in the past. So, I didn't want to go for that yet. Instead, we're going to go with a U-turn, go into Mega Aggron yet again to take any kind of move, really. We dodge the Sludge Bomb, and Giga Drain isn't going to do much, despite Mega Aggron's really awful special defense. I do like its physical defense and filter. Now, you see how that Vaporeon could not take a Iron Head. If he was physically defensive, he would have lived, I would guess. My opponent kind of forgot how bulky I am with the filter and the max defense and its base defense at 230. I'm going to take that Earthquake really, really well, and we're going to finish off that Garchomp there. So that's a huge threat out of the way. Here comes the Tanya, which that'll be his Forges. He goes with Dark Pulse, and there you go. That kind of confirms that it's not Forges. It's actually his Fade, aka, yeah, Zoroark. Hello, and you're gone. So, we actually take him out with one Volt Switch. I'm really surprised how strong my Raikou is, and it's Wise Glasses. So, that's awesome. Now, a problem occurs here because I'm a choice scarf chandelure replacing my Ouroboros from previous battles, and he's actually choice scarf too, so, and he forces me. That means I have to switch out and go into Raikou for Deathfogger, I thought, and I actually take that Dark Pulse way better than I thought it would. No, it wasn't Dark Pulse, it was another move. Sorry about that. Anyway, so we did take that move, okay. I expected the forces to come in. So, I mean, I could have switched out into ORAS Hornet again, but I just need to put some more damage onto him so that I can, take him out in one shot. That was the plan anyway. So we go into ORAS Hornet again. Go with an Iron Head, why not? Because I think nobody except for his what do you call it? Scarfed. I can't think of it. We'll see it in a second. All right. Scarf Nine Tails. There we go. I didn't have to see it. Yeah, so Scarf Nine Tails. He could have gone into that, but no, he's going to do it right here, right now. And that was actually a great play because he went for a wish earlier, and he's going to hit me really hard with a sun boosted flamethrower, and he has his wish come true. So that was a really good play. Knowing that he's locked in the flamethrower, we're going to go into Chandelure because I have flash fire, and I could have gone for a flamethrower to hit the tank growth coming in, but the safe play there would be to go with a shadow ball because we hit two of those to take care of that cane growth, and that worked out pretty well. But that also means that his scarfed nine tails can outspeed me too and just KO me. My last Pokemon is Tornadus Siren form. The only way for me to win this fight is to not get flinched from these dark pulses. I missed this hurricane here, which is like, ah, I don't get flinched that turn. I missed that hurricane. Gosh darn it. And I hit this one now, so I'm being really lucky right now, and I need to not be flinched after this turn right here. What's it gonna be? Ah, so close, and we don't get flinched, and we are able to take care of Flare's Ninetales with a knockoff. So that was a really fun match. He played really well with that Ninetales. I couldn't do anything except for just praying I don't get flinched or anything like that. But that was a fantastic match. This will be my last match with this theme team that I have here. And we're going to move on to something a little bit different in my next upload. So again, I apologize for not uploading. I just have been really busy and hope you all understand that. And I will hopefully have a new video coming out here real soon. Sooner than soon, I guess. I don't know. But if you guys enjoy this video, be sure to like this video and subscribe. I'll see you guys all next time with another Wi-Fi Battle video.